Hi, this is Dr. B. We're going to do the Lewis structure for NF3 nitrogen trifluoride. On the periodic table, nitrogen is in group 5 or 15, so it has 5 valence electrons. And then fluorine is in group 7 or 17. It has 7. We've got 3 fluorines though, so let's multiply that by 3. And that equals 21 plus 5 is 26 valence electrons. So nitrogen is the least electronegative, so that's going to go in the center here, and then we'll put the Fs, those fluorines around there, and we have 3 of them. Okay, so at this point, we've got 26 valence electrons to work with, and let's first put them between atoms to form that chemical bond there, so 2, 4, 6, and spread them around the outside now. So we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, and we'll put the last two here, 26, which is what we had to work with, to give nitrogen an octet. Let's check and see if everything has 8 valence electrons or an octet. Fluorine has 8, this fluorine has 8, and then this fluorine right down here as well has 8. Their outer shells are full. And then nitrogen, well, it has 8 too. So that's the correct valence electron count for each of these. So our Lewis structure is done. And we could also draw it as a structural formula, and that would look like this right here. That is the Lewis structure for NF3. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.